fairly unsettled April shower type pattern for us as we go through the week. And after all the snow melt over the weekend and the milder temperatures, we have several river flood warnings that remain in effect this morning, including the Androscoggin River at Gorham, which is expected to go below flood stage later on this morning. Others that are expected to go below flood stage during the daylight hours today include the Saco in and around the Conway area, the Pemigewasset in and around Woodstock. But we are expecting, with any sort of additional shower activity, that we could see more flooding here over the next week to 10 days. Connecticut River is the one running the highest right now, especially until further notice in Dalton. We are expecting the flooding there at 3 or 4 feet above flood stage to continue going forward here, as well as Wells River and North Stratford. So the Connecticut River, seemingly out of all the other rivers that we're seeing right now, the one that is likely going to continue as a flood warning through this afternoon and for the next couple of days. You can see the clouds lifting away this morning, but there's another area of showers lifting northward right now just south of Long Island, and that'll be arriving later on this afternoon. Temperatures today climb into the 60s away from the shoreline, near 60 in Rochester, 50s at the coast. It will be with any sort of sunny breaks early this morning giving way to more clouds. There'll be a northeasterly breeze, and you can see some showers trying to move into southern areas as quickly as lunchtime or early afternoon. That chance will continue tonight as well and into early tomorrow morning before pulling away. We may even have a shower or two around early tomorrow, but that'll gradually give way to partial sunshine as temperatures will be in the 50s to lower 60s on your Tuesday afternoon. What does look like another quick moving batch of showers makes its way in later Tuesday night and early Wednesday morning. But much like your Tuesday, any sort of early showers will try to give way to partial sunshine in the afternoon and a partly sunny day for us on Thursday before another round of showers along a cold front that eventually arrives on Friday. As far as today is concerned, temperatures climbing into the 60s away from the coastline. The best chance of showers will be as the afternoon wears on and into this evening, with partial clearing tomorrow morning. A little bit cooler as we gradually work our way through the week. The best day with partial sunshine all day long and no rain chances looks to be Thursday, with the best chances of rain being Friday.